Investigators are working to determine the cause of a fatal fire in Baltimore. Shortly after 8:30 last night, firefighters responded to a fire in the 1600 block of West North Avenue. Officials say after they extinguished the flames, the firefighters located an adult on the third floor. The gender has not yet been given.